Then I'm gonna take it down.
No, it's gone, huh? Feels strange. I'm gonna miss him. I'm sorry. I know what he meant to you.
Plastic? How did you know I was here?
I could explain it, but you wouldn't understand.
Okay. What just happened?
I geolocated a Metagrid access construct on your beat. It means you can help me extend my access in that area. It'll be just like what you did before.
No problem. I'll set you up.
Thank you, Faith.
Yes.
All right. Just so I know when my words are being immortalized.
Well, I wouldn't go that far.
We found a vehicle, or rather, Firebird found us a vehicle. She's finalizing the deal tomorrow. It'll be the rest of our script.
That's okay. We got the supplies, right?
We do, but I'm not comfortable with us having no margins whatsoever.
This always was a desperate venture. You know that.
Yeah. Oh, by the way, did you hear? That girl, Faith, who took the vaccine.
What about her?
They locked her up in juvie. 1 year sentence.
1 year? That's not so bad. Someone must have pulled strings.
Yeah, someone powerful. Anyone else would have a one-way ticket to the Greylands.
Or just a bullet in the head.
but I probably wouldn't last a day out there. Just wish people would get wise to what's going on. All the disappearances and the deaths. I think most employees know, deep down, but they refuse to see. Rumor has it you're with Black November now. Guess you didn't have much of a choice, huh? Did you guys really kidnap Isabel Kruger? Kruger's own daughter? Ballsy move. I'm surprised Rebecca let her live.
Moving to a...
around the antennas, just so you know. Hey, Faith, you need to get out of scanning range or find a safe house. Go!
Control to all units. Confirge on subject. Control, be told the inbound is ETA momentarily.
You are in range. Stop out. Stop. 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 St
What?
I can't confirm it. If he is alive, KrugerSec probably sent him to the Greylands. But I'm sure an industrious young woman such as yourself will have no trouble uncovering his whereabouts.
I might have a way.
Just what I thought. And when you're done with your inquiries, I'm ready to make a deal for the blueprint.
You again. Disappointed? I don't care either way. You'll be dead soon. My father will have this place razed to the ground. Anything for his dutiful daughter, right? I'm sure you'll make a fine exec someday. Whatever. What do you want? My friends. I know they're not all dead.
Well, they might as well be. You'll never see them again.
Where are they?
Why didn't you ask my father? I knew he's eager to speak to you.
I'm sure he is, but I'm asking you. If the information holds up, I'll get you out of here.
I don't know where they are. And the records can only be accessed through the KrugerSec mainframe. Good luck with that.
Luck's my thing. Plastic, can you help me break into KSEC HQ? I need access to the mainframe.
KSEC HQ? You mean the docks? Sure.
Then let's do it. I got news about Noah. He might still be alive.
What? How? When?
I'm checking the info now.
Great. Keep me posted. And I think it's time we left Black November. Rebecca's getting scarier by the day. I heard she had a traitor shot over the conduit the other day. And I think Isabel Kruger might be next. I don't want to be part of that.
Yeah, we'll leave. Soon.
Just like
your way to the view while I look for a way inside Krugersec HQ. Multi-spectrum sensors, semi-sentient defense systems, the works. They even have anti-air systems in place. I mean, who would attempt an airstrike against Krugersec?